And an altercation down in the corner and a penalty coming up on the play to Detroit. I believe to Steve Yzerman
in the neutral zone on the opposite side of the ice from where the puck was. Dragged down the Oiler winger and Andy Van Helleman saw it. That's two penalties that Detroit. Simpson goes above the goal crease and Norwood just simply shoves him into the goal net and the goaltender. And an Academy Award there, I think, for one or two of the players. But Norwood gave him a pretty good shot.